as a young black girl in colonial Rhodesia, I was socialized to do what was expected of me. Life was not really bounded by what I liked and what I loved. So it was only as a young adult after independence that I began to think that a career in writing was possible. And so it really was a struggle for me to break out of that mold and begin to understand that I can only bring something of value to the world when I am able to put my whole self into it.